Lorenzo Bernardi, trener Jastrzębskiego Węgla. Lorenzo, what's the feeling to start the preparation for the next season, for the fourth season in Polish League?
Well, the feeling is very good, because I think that the president worked very well on the market, and I am sure that we have one very good team, one very good balance inside the team. We have one, we took one, some very stronger player, and I think that this is the way for arrive to a very important goal, for arrive to a very important score, not only in the Plus Liga but also in the Polish Cup. And for sure we want to play long as possible also in the Champions League.
You told me that you want to make another step forward.
Yeah, this is because in the last two seasons, every season we did one step in front. And for sure our focus will do another more important, the most important step the next season.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.